Hi, my name is Allie. When you reach campus in just a few weeks, you'll realize that Toreros have their own unique set of lingo, complete with lots of acronyms. This video is meant to help you get up to speed quickly.
You know you're a true Torero when you finally understand what these acronyms mean. You probably already know what an RA, or a resident assistant, is, but do you know what an SA, or scholastic assistant, is? An SA is a successful continuing student whose role is to serve as a peer mentor and is connected to your LLC course. Your RA, SA, and LLC course are all a part of your LLC, or your Living Learning Community. For our transfer students, we have an equivalent of this community, known as the TLC, or the Transfer Learning Community. In this case, your SA is known as a TSA, or a Transfer Scholastic Assistant. You probably already know what LLC or TLC you're in and what they stand for, so let's learn some more USD lingo.
You know you're a Torero when you use acronyms and abbreviations to talk about places to eat on campus. The SLP, or the Student Life Pavilion, is where the main dining location is on campus and where you're going to be eating during the Ole Weekend Orientation Program. On the second floor of the SLP is where we have Tumercado, or Tumerc, which is a small store and deli. Down in the Valley Housing Area, where Missions B and A residence halls are located, we have Mishcaf, which is a place where you can go get some snacks. We usually use the real names for the other places to eat on campus, like Aromas Cafe, La Paloma, and Bert's Bistro. Both are on the west side of campus.
Hi, my name is Jerry McCarthy, and we're here at the brand new Torero Store, which is pretty awesome if you ask me. Some call it a bookstore. Here at USD, we call it the Torero Store, and there are books as well as merchandise here, which is really awesome there. The building we're in is the UC, short for the Han University Center. There are some key offices and resources in the UC. There's a CSS, or Center for Student Success, which assists students with the transition to college, including orientation and overall first-year experience, which we often call FYE for short. Also in the UC are the BSRC for Black Student Resource Center, our CHWP, pronounced SHWIP, for the Center for Health and Wellness Promotion, UM, University Ministry, One Stop for the One Stop Student Center for Registration, Financial Aid, and Student Account Support, and OA for Outdoor Adventures. Got it? No worries, there won't be a test, and you'll get it as soon as you get here. I'm on the third floor of the SLP. You remember that one, right? Say it with me. Student Life Pavilion. There are a few key offices here that go by our now familiar and funny abbreviations and acronyms. The SLIC stands for Student Leadership, Involvement, and Changemaking, where you'll find student organizations and student government. AS is the student government and stands for Associated Students. TPB stands for Torero Programming Board, which puts on events like movie nights as well as concerts throughout the academic year. Also, we have CASA for the Center for Community Awareness and Social Action, and the UFMC, or United Front Multicultural Center.
Right now we're overlooking the valley, which is where Missions Crossroads, or Crossroads, is located, and that's where our residential life and housing offices are. The valley also includes Missions A and B residence halls, which is where many first-year residents will live. Also, we have SAPS and Sanborn apartments, which are for our upperclassmen. Also, on the east side of campus is the JCP for the Jenny Craig Pavilion, which is our on-campus arena where many sports teams play and large university events take place.
Now, we are standing here in front of Sarah Hall, which houses our International Center, where you can apply and learn more about SYE Abroad, which stands for Second Year Experience Abroad. This is a unique opportunity only available to first-year students. You apply during your first year and travel abroad during intersession of your sophomore year with your fellow classmates.
I'm here to wrap it up and make sure that you can understand USD lingo. I'm standing here in front of the KIPJ, or the Kroc Institute for Peace and Justice. You might have classes here, or you can catch some awesome speakers in the auditorium. Also on the side of campus are PSAFE, or Public Safety, MRH, Mother Rosalie Hill Hall, home to SOLS, School of Leadership and Education Sciences, Copley Library, which is our main library and home to the Harry Potter Room. Check it out yourself to see why it's called this. We hope you now feel like you're more of a Torero and can speak like one. If you'd like more information, visit sandiego.edu/torerolife.